Lange Frits.
Got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seemed I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up thick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen, and roamed from town to town to hide my shame. And I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars, kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. Had an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table dealing studs sat the dirty mangy dog and named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. Knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're going to die. Give him a bird. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. Kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laughing and I heard him cuss, and he reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first. And he stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name, and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough to die. It's that name that'll help to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me. You got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, because I'm the... that named you Sue. I ain't gonna say that in front of you. What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him my pa and he called me his son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I think I'm gonna name him John Carter. Guten Abend, Damen und Herren. I've been a-doin' around, a-ramblin' around. Glad that I could ramble into Amsterdam town. I've been a-doin' a lot of ramblin' around. Glad that I could ramble into Amsterdam town. Yes, good to be with you again in Amsterdam. We'd like to do this song for the 250 American airmen that are misplaced here tonight. Where are we? You see, I was in the Air Force 20 years from 1950 to 54. And many a time in one of those guest houses in Munich or Frankfurt or Augsburg, I remember After a long, hard Saturday night, I'd find a Sunday morning coming down on me. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But then I lit my first and watched a small boy cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere somehow along the way. Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday just makes a body feel alone. And there ain't nothing short of dying, oh, half as lonesome as the sound sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And then I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs that they was singing. Somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like a disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday just makes a body feel alone. And there ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down. I like to sing cause it's a good song for singing. Busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for the train, feeling about as faded as my jeans. Bobby flagged the diesel down just before it rained, took us all the way to New Orleans. And then I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana and was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With the windshield wipers flapping time and Bobby's hand in mine, we finally sung up every song that driver knew. Let me hear you call. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Lord, while Bobby sang the blues, feeling good was good enough for me. and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done. And every night she'd keep me from the cold. Oh, Bobby, and then one day, dear Selena's Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday. Holding Bobby's body close to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, while Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Met a lot of people that come to mean a lot to me, and there's a line in this song for a lot of different people. There's a line in this song I dedicate to an ex-convict friend of mine that's out now that spent a lot of time in there. There's a line in this song that I dedicate to some of my friends in the music business whose bad trip left them cold. And I dedicate a line of this song to an atheist who has never known the happiness of the words of Jesus. Well, you wonder why I always dress in black, why you never see bright colors on my back, and why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the way to happiness through love and charity. Why you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and the lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know, and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
Thanks for helping us out on the guitar, Carl. Ladies and gentlemen, the Tennessee Three are Bob Wooten,
Marshall Grant. One of the original Tennessee Two. 17 years together we've been. I come to you from the flat black delta land along the Mississippi River in northeastern Arkansas. And if you can use your imagination, this song could be talking about you and your country here, as well as my country, where the land was so flat and low. And at any given moment, if it rained too much, that water was going to break the levee and break the dike and come right in over the cotton patch. I lived on a cotton farm in northeastern Arkansas. We picked that cotton, stuck it in a sack, and took it to the house and weighed it. Anyway, I remember a lot of things when I was a little boy that I wrote songs about when I grew up. As I traveled around, I thought more and more about home, and I wrote more and more of these songs. And I remember something that happened when I was about 7 years old. The rain been a-falling day and night, and all the old folks were saying that if the rain keeps falling, that levee, that dike is going to break, and that black, muddy Mississippi River water is going to come right in over that cotton patch. And that's what happened. How high is the water, mama? How high is the water, mama? 2 feet high and rise. How high is the water, papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rise. We can make it to the road in a homemade boat. That's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all the wheat and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, mama? 3 feet high and rise. How high is the water, papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rise. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high is the water, mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high is the water, papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. Here come a train. How high is the water, mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high is the water, papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising. Said, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. Put her in the Spencer on time. And then he turned around and said to his big greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch old 97 roll. Roll it, Bob! Telegram came to Washington Station. This is what it said. It said that brave engineer that has run old 97 is lying down in Danville dead. Cause he was going down a grade making 90 miles an hour. Whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Poor boy! Hey, look, thunder coming, coming down that railroad track. Hey, looky yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's that Orange Blossom special, bringing my baby back. Yard, minding my own business like I always do, when a man came up to me and he said, "What are you hanging around here for?" And I said, "For whatever's going around." He said, "Ain't you worried about getting your nourishment in New York?" I said, "I don't care if I do die, do die, do die, do die, do die." Hey, you talk about rambling. She's the fastest train on the line. Yeah, you talk about rambling. She's the fastest train on the line. It's that Orange Blossom special rolling down the Seaboard line. Coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But the train keeps a rolling on down to San Antonio. That railroad train was mine, bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Let's dedicate that song to all the men in Dutch prisons. Here's our biggest song, one that I wrote many, many years ago. I'd like to ask Carl Perkins to come plug in again, will you, Carl? On the guitar. Thank you, buddy. We were on a show one night in East Texas. Backstage when I wrote this, Carl Perkins was on that show. That was 16 years ago. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss June Carter.
Hold it like this, baby. Hold it like this, baby.
Pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson. I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson Town.
Let's go on down to Jackson.
Song to me.
There you go,
we had a Grammy Award for this last year. It's special because of our little son.
If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, Would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
If you were a carpenter and I were a lady, I'd marry you anyway. I'd have you, baby.
Save your love through loneliness. Save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness. Give me your tomorrow. If I were a miller and a mill wheel grinding, would you miss your colored blouse and your soft shoes shining?
If you were a miller and a mill wheel grinding, I'll miss my colored blouse or my soft shoes shining.
Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow.
Thank you. In that little world that I grew up in, maybe it's like your world a little bit, a lot of you people I know have lived on farms at one time or another in your life, and I think John is basically a farm boy and I'm basically a farm girl. We got a lot of the good old black dirt cotton land and the hilly sides of Virginia, where I'm from, in our veins, and we feel a kindred to you. And back home, we went to church on Sundays and we sung the great old country songs, like the songs of my family and the songs from the, well, I guess you call the folk songs of our land, and we sung too the old gospel songs. And there is a song that we released not too long ago. We've had a lot of fun singing. So tonight, we do it for you.
The Stadler brothers and the Carter family. No need to worry, no need to cry. God's gonna bless you. By and by, you'll be blessed. When the Lord gets through, I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two. No need to worry.
No need to worry.
No need to cry. God's gonna bless you. By and by, you'll be blessed. When the Lord gets through, I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two. By and by, you'll be blessed. When the Lord gets through, I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two. The Lord moves in mysterious ways, his wonders to perform. He plants his feet on every sea, and he rides on every storm. No need to worry. No need to cry. God's gonna bless you. By and by, you'll be blessed. When the Lord gets through, I know that if you'll take one step, he'll take two. No need to worry. No need to cry. God's gonna bless you. By and by, you'll be blessed. If you'll take one step, he'll take two. The Lord moves in mysterious ways, his wonders to perform. He plants his feet on every sea, and he rides on every storm. No need to worry, no need to cry. God's gonna bless you. By and by, you'll be blessed. I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two.
I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. I believe this is the first song I ever remember singing with my mama. And not too long ago, just about a year ago, I was in a little church near my home, and I heard a little black boy stand up and sing it like this, with all the heart and soul that I'd ever heard it sung with.
Undertaker, 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 won't you please drive slow? Lord, this lady, you are hauling. Oh, I hate to see mama go.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better all awaiting in the sky. Hard and things were bad, but there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just four people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land dirt. We'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Daddy sing bass,
and mama sang tenor,
and me and little brother would join right in there.
Cause singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sing bass,
and mama sing tenor,
me and little brother will join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Play it, Carl.
That's what spirituals and religion's all about. It's supposed to make you feel good. I want to tell you about Jesus now. Jesus come walking and a-talking by the Sea of Galilee, spreading the good word, saying things like, love your neighbor as yourself. And people says, what does he mean by that? He said, I mean, love your neighbor as yourself. That's what he meant. He didn't mean go out and kill people in my name. He said, love people in my name. In the name of Jesus, that's what he said. So Jesus then, he said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. If you want life, come to me. I am the bread of life. If you come to me, you'll never hunger again. And then he said,
are you thirsty?
Are you thirsty, people? I am the living water. Come to me and you'll never thirst again.
Well, he sent his men out then to preach his gospel and teach his word, gave them the power to perform miracles just like he did. And he said, wherever you go, don't you worry about what you're going to wear, where you're going to sleep, what you're going to eat. I'm going to take care of that for you, my father is. But he said, I'm not going to send you out by yourself. I'm going to send you out as sheep among wolves. Be as wise as serpents and as meek as lambs. But I'm going to send you two by two, children. I ain't going to send you out alone. So he said, children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you two by Paul and Silas, and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, children. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee three by the Hebrew children, and two by Paul and Silas, and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, children. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee six by six, six by six, it could get big. Hey,
five could get five.
Hebrew children, and two by Paul and Silas, and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, Lewis. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee seven by seven,
seven by seven, that's where I'm headed.
Six by six, they could get big. Hey.
And one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, children. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee eight by eight.
Eight by eight, that's stood at the gate.
Seven by seven, that went on the hill.
Six by six, they couldn't get big.
Five by five, good.
Little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, children. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee nine by nine.
Nine by nine, the dress of mine. Eight by eight,
that's the
dress
again.
Seven by seven, that's one on the hill.
Six by six, we could get big.
Five by five, good five.
Four by four, that's the dress of mine.
Children, and two by Paul and Silas, and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, Harold. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee ten by ten.
Well, ten by ten.
Seven, that's one on the hill.
Tonight, we not only...
Arcade presenteert The Best of Johnny Cash, zijn 20 grootste hits.
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in my cradle.
I'd get it one piece at a time.
Johnny Cash, de koning van de country music.
I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on.
My name is Sue. How do you do?
Because you're my...
Al zijn wereldsuccessen op 1 LP.
And when... I hate every inch of you.
But I'm going to Jackson.
I'm gonna mess around.
I'll ride that orange blossom special.
The Best of Johnny Cash zijn 20 grootste hits. Natuurlijk van Arcade.
Jackson, look out Jackson Town.
Let's go on down to Jackson. Go ahead and wreck your head.
Wreck your head.
Song to me. We had a Grammy Award for this last year. It's special because of our little son.
If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
If you were a carpenter and I were a lady, I'd have you, baby.
Save your love through loneliness. Save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness. Give me your tomorrow. If I were a miller and a mill wheel grinding, would you miss your color plows and your soft shoes shining?
If you were a miller, I'd a mill wheel grinding, and I'll miss my colored blouse on my soft shoes shining.
Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow.
In that little world that up in. Maybe it's like your world, a little bit. A lot of you people I know have lived on farms at one time or another in your life, and I think John is basically a farm boy and I'm basically a farm girl. We got a lot of the good old black dirt cotton land and the hilly sides of Virginia, where I'm from, in our veins, and we feel a kindred to you. And back home, we went to church on Sundays and we sung the great old country songs, like the songs of my family and the songs from the, well, I guess you call the folk songs of our land, and we sung too the old gospel songs. And there is a song that we released not too long ago. We've had a lot of fun singing. So tonight, we do it for you.
The Stadler brothers and the Carter family. No need to worry, no need to cry. God's gonna bless you by and by. You'll be blessed when the Lord gets through. I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two. No need to worry.
Don't need to cry.
God's gonna bless you.
By and by,
you'll be blessed when the Lord gets through. I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two. He'll take one step, he'll take two. The Lord moves in mysterious ways, his wonders to perform. He plants his feet on every sea, and he rides on every storm. No need to worry, no need to cry. God's gonna bless you by and by. If you'll take one step, he'll take two. No need to worry. No need to cry. God's gonna bless you. By and by, you'll be blessed. When the Lord gets through, I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two. The Lord moves in mysterious ways, his wonders to perform. He plants his feet on every sea, and he rides on every storm. No need to worry, no need to cry. God's gonna bless you. By and by, you'll be blessed. When the Lord gets through, I found out if you'll take one step, you'll take two. I found that if you'll take one step, he'll take two.
He'll take. Ain't no need to worry anymore.
Yes, sir.
I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day, when I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by? I believe this is the first song I ever remember singing with my mama. And not too long ago, just about a year ago, I was in a little church near my home, and I heard a little black boy stand up and sing it like this, with all the heart and soul that I'd ever heard it sung with.
Undertaker, 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 won't you please drive slow. Lord, this lady, you are hauling I hate, I hate to see Mama go.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a banner all awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad, but there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just four people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land dirt. We'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Daddy sing bass,
and Mama sang tenor,
and me and little brother would join right in there,
'cause singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sing bass,
and Mama sing tenor,
me and little brother will join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Play it, Carl.
Spirituals and religion's all about. It's supposed to make you feel good. I want to tell you about Jesus now. Jesus come walking and a talking by the Sea of Galilee, spreading the good word, saying things like, love your neighbor as yourself. And people says, what does he mean by that? He said, I mean, love your neighbor as yourself. That's what he meant. He didn't mean go out and kill people in my name. He said, love people in my name. In the name of Jesus. That's what he said. So Jesus, then he said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. If you want life, come to me. I am the bread of life. If you come to me, you'll never hunger again. And then he said,
are you thirsty?
Are you thirsty, people? I am the living water. Come to me, and you'll never thirst again. Well, he sent his men out then to preach his gospel and teach his word, gave him the power to perform miracles just like he did. And he said, wherever you go, don't you worry about what you're going to wear, where you're going to sleep, what you're going to eat. I'm going to take care of that for you. My father is. But he said, I'm not going to send you out by yourself. I'm going to send you out as sheep among wolves. Be as wise as serpents and as meek as lambs. But I'm going to send you two by two, children. I ain't going to send you out alone. So he said, children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you two by Paul and Silas, and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee three by the Hebrew children, and two by Paul and Silas, and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee six
by six, it could get big, hey,
five by five, it could get five.
The boy that stood at the door.
Three by the
heap, Ruth's children, and two by Paul and Silas, and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee, Lewis. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee seven by seven.
Seven by seven, that's where I'm going.
Six by six, they couldn't get six.
Five by five, they couldn't get five.
Four.
Children and two by Paul and Silas and one by the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee. Children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee eight by eight.
Eight by eight, that's good at the
game. Seven by seven, that went on to help. Six by six, they couldn't get fixed.
Little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee. Children, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee nine by nine. I'm gonna send thee 10 by 10.
Well, 10 by 10 is good city.
And I've got another dress over.
Yeah. 7 by 7, that's what I'm gonna hit. 6 by 6, couldn't get big.
5 by 5, couldn't get 5.
4 by 4, stood at the door.
3 by the Hebrew children, and 2 by Paul and Silas, and 1 by the little bitty baby who was born. Children, go where I send these Spartans. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee 11 by 11. Tonight, we not only...
Arcade presenteert The Best of Johnny Cash, zijn 20 grootste hits.
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in my cradle.
I'd get it one piece at a time.
Johnny Cash, de koning van de country music.
I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on.
My name is Sue. How do you do?
Al zijn wereldsuccessen op één LP.
And when I hate every inch of you.
But I'm going to Jackson. I'm gonna mess around.
I'll ride that orange blossom special.
The Best of Johnny Cash zijn 20 grootste hits. Natuurlijk van Arcade. There.